Your belly shape reveals your ability to lose weight. Have you been trying for so long to get rid of your bowl-shaped belly, yet still struggling with those piles of fat accumulated in that place? Probably even start getting frustrated. Yeah, that's likely, and you're not alone. We suggest that you take a close look at your belly before adopting any specific diet. Actually, based on how your belly is shaped, you can choose the diet and the exercises that are right for you. But before we get to this point, you need to know the factors that contribute in giving your belly the shape it has. Here's what your belly shape reveals about the possibility of you losing it. Concave belly or swollen belly. This type appears very swollen under the ribs, but at the level of the abdomen, it is very bloated. Generally, the people who have this belly are those who exercise a lot and do sports rather regularly, but they have a hard time sticking to a healthy diet. Their abdominal muscles are beautiful, but unfortunately get distorted by the presence of the rounded-looking abdominal fat. If you want to lose weight, simply think about reconsidering your diet, such as completely giving up foods that are high in sugar. When you consume excessive sugar, your body reacts to produce more cortisol. This hormone converts sugar into fat and then stores it in specific areas: arms, chin, abdomen, and inner thighs. Round belly. If you have a profession that requires you to stay sat for many hours and not exercise or do any kind of sports on a regular basis, you will definitely build a pretty tough round stomach, which will reflect and result into several health problems. In fact, you should tackle the fats when it's still fresh, has not been accumulated for years. However, it is feared that you might get cellulite on your belly. You might gain weight and start experiencing back pain as well. Add to this becoming unable to sleep whenever you feel to. To get rid of this kind of belly, you know what to do. Exercise a lot, diet smart, basically cut down on sugar and salt to avoid water retention. Muscular belly. You probably never heard of this before, but it is the muscles that give this bulge to your stomach. Generally, this is seen on people who follow a very healthy lifestyle, too much strict with their diet, do so much abdominal muscles related exercises, and due to the large amount of exercise they perform, these people get their hips and lower back muscles tightened very much, which forces this bulging in the lower abdomen. Small belly. Generally, it is the lack of physical activity and the lack of variety in nutrition that causes this small bloated belly. Men and women who eat quickly and who never take a break for digestion are the ones who tend to develop this kind of bellies. If you tend to drink while you eat or speak, be careful, as you're disturbing your intestinal passage by liquid and air swallowing process. The result is a bloated and gas-filled intestine. To get rid of this type of belly, you simply have to diversify your diet, avoid foods that cause bloating, and take your time for eating without doing anything else. Don't walk or speak, neither you have to drink. In the end, we would like to remind you of hitting the like button and the subscribes so that you always stay tuned. And if there is someone you care about, do not forget to share this video with them. Stay healthy.